Breaking news. Mayor Joe Bail has issued a lockdown for Park County residents until Thomas Green is captured. Police ask if anyone knows of his whereabouts to contact local authorities at the number provided on your screen. Thomas is believed to be responsible for the killing of several teenagers at a house party on North Hill Road. Police say he managed to break out of cuffs and kill all three officers inside the vehicle. Thomas is considered highly dangerous. If you have any leads, please contact the information provided on the screen. Contact the authorities. More as the story develops. Chris, back to you.
Coming to you live from this local convenience store in Park County, where serial killer Thomas Green has left police, teenagers, store clerks, and several residents dead.
Here to read.
Oh, okay.
But I actually have a question for you, Dad.
Okay. Yeah, shoot. What's the question?
Why does April have to take care of us?
Honey, it's only for tonight.
I know, but every time she's always out with her friends.
No problem. I'll talk to April about it, okay?
Okay, but why don't we have a babysitter?
Sarah, your sister has a responsibility to you and your brother, okay? Everything will be fine, I promise. But could you do me a favor, though? I just messed up my paper downstairs real bad. Could you go outside and play with Lucas? Because I really need to focus. Thanks. Thanks, sweetie.
So what time do you think you'll be able to make it out tonight?
I don't know, I gotta bribe my sister and make sure she doesn't tell my parents.
Good luck with that.
Yeah.
You should come. There's gonna be a band. Friends Jazz will be there.
I'll see.
April.
Oh shit, we got here.
Open the door, please.
What, Dad?
Can we talk?
Talking.
You don't want to be home babysitting, but look, all I'm really asking is to just be home and not have any friends over, okay? I know you probably have other plans for tonight, but you know what? Your mom and I, we need to go out once in a while, okay? I don't think it would kill you to stay home one night with your brother and sister, okay?
Sure, Dad.
I'm sorry, I didn't get that.
Sure, Dad.
Thanks. Your mom and I are gonna leave. Now let's say goodbye, okay?
Oh, good afternoon, Mr. Anderson.
What are you doing here?
I came to see if April could hang out or something.
Well, she's home, but not today, all right? She's got babysitting tonight.
I completely understand. Thank you, Mr. Anderson.
Mr. Carl, well, you got a minute. Let me just talk to you for a second.
Sure, anything.
You know, you and April, you guys aren't really in the same place relationship-wise.
What do you mean?
You're a boy, and you're just more advanced, and April's younger. I'm just not really comfortable with you guys seeing each other.
We're just friends. That's it.
All right, let me be more clear. I don't like you, okay? I really don't like you at all. I don't like you around my daughter. You know, I've tried to make it clear to her, but she doesn't want to listen from your side, so I'm going to talk to you man to man. I really don't want you hanging around my daughter, okay?
Oh, okay.
All right, just no hard feelings. I just, you know, you're just not in the same place, and I just don't want her exposed to someone like you, okay?
I get it. You're a father and you're trying to protect her.
Right. Man to man, I'm just, you know, I just need to talk to you this way and, you know. All right. Have a good day.
You too. We're leaving.
I'm good at adding my big fast and turning it.
Remember like to bring it to the movies tomorrow.
Yeah, make sure you and Claire are ready to go when I get back.
Bye, Bob.
Are you guys gonna come back tomorrow morning?
We'll stay up late, okay?
Bye.
Bye. We'll stay up late.
I'll make sure.
What's up, April? April.
We're leaving.
Okay, bye, Dad.
If you need anything, just give us a call, all right?
Okay.
Bye. everything?
Bye, April.
Bye, love. Bye.
Girl, I'll meet you there. Okay. Okay, girl. I gotta go.
What? You can't go out.
Why not?
Because Dad said so.
I don't care what Dad says.
You will when I call him.
You're not gonna call him because you skipped school Wednesday.
You skipped school for a whole week.
Okay, call him. And I'll just tell him that you threw out your report card.
Hate you. Why can't you just not be you for once?
Buddy there?
Sí, dímelo, ¿cómo está eso? Aquí tranquilo, trabajando, como siempre. Dime, ¿cómo está eso? Tranquilo. Están aquí algo que pasó en la televisión. Un tipo que se fugó de la cárcel, un matador que ha matado a varias gente y se escapó. Bueno, pues nada, te dejo entonces, bye. Ok, bye. ¡Caraca!
Dime yo.
Venga para que vea algo aquí en la televisión.
¿Qué pasó en la televisión?
Mira, ese tipo ahí que se escapó de la cárcel, mire. Ese matador, el que ha matado a la gente. Thomas was arrested for killing
both his parents and his. ¿Y cómo diablo lo hizo?
Bueno, quién sabe, coño. ¿Sabe que la cárcel no es fácil?
Preparó su vida para irse.
Bueno, que Dios lo acompañe.
Ok.
One of the the many locations where serial killer Thomas Green has left several residents dead.
Yo, hey, what you doing?
What am I looking at?
Yeah, April? I'm going to be late to the party.
Call the city, speak louder. Who's coming? Carl, where are you? Carl, who's coming?
Jazz, what's up?
I think something's wrong with Carl.
Yeah, something's wrong with Carl. Like,
you better
see someone else
and do it. No, you're really gonna go. Yeah.
Thank you. Music has to go off. Music's way too loud. It has to go off now. You understand?
Yeah.
All right. I think you understand me.
Yes.
All right. Enjoy your night and do me a favor. Don't make us come back. Enjoy your night. Keep it off.
We're gonna stop them? Stop them for what? Underage drinking? As long as it's not my kids, I could care less. Plus, we have a escaped convict to worry about. Fucking kids.
Fucking cops.
Kids, chill out. Nip and Joe. Yeah, bond it down. Shit should be over soon. Pick up anything, let's get the hell out of here. What's going on over there? Hey, Pop. Hey, Jerome. Take that out. You want to call him?
Yeah.
414 to dispatch, come in.
414.
Reporting to 1037 at 18 Nathan Drive. Permission to investigate.
Permission granted.
10-4.
Door's open.
Let's have a look inside.
Police department. Anyone home? Hello?
Dispatch, come in.
Go ahead.
414 reporting 187.
Stand by.
Handful.
Any available units, please assist 14 on Nathan Drive, code 187.
Thank you.
Yes.
Sarah, I'm building a car. It's a car castle. It drives. Wait. It has a mouth. It talks.
You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Just checking. Call me, I'll be downstairs.
Okay.
Thomas Green, once an inmate at Park County Penitentiary, is on the loose. Police say he is armed and dangerous.
Hello, Dad? It's Sarah. When you get this message, please call me back. Love you. Bye.
Thank you.
sure his brother got used to it. I'm sure his most brother used to be very calm.
How many people should come?
For your daughter. For your daughter. Be strong for your daughter. She's very good. There's a murderer around.
A murderer?
Killed her friend, so they got
killed. Wait, wait. A murderer killed her friend?
Yes. Yes. She's badly wounded right now, being a medical personnel.
Did she get stabbed? Shot?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sure, sure. She's a stabbed, abdominal, lower abdominal.
Okay, this is a lot of blood.
Yes, sir. She'll be fine. Abdominal wounds always contain a lot of blood.
There's a lot of blood there.
Yes, sir. So right now we have perfect medicine.
I understand that I shouldn't worry because this is, you know, not going to bleed. This is bullshit. I've been waiting here for, I mean, you and I have been talking for like 2 minutes. She's going to bleed to death. I'm going to get her to the hospital, okay? I'm going to take her myself to the hospital.
That's it. Keep it to the hospital. We're going to go for a long time.
I'm getting off it.